And if you win two races today, Clifford, I'll let you fly the new Cirrus X3 in the main event.
Two races? Piece of cake for Cliff.
You think those Seversky boys will let me race their new Locust?
Not a chance. That fighter prototype is worth over $1 million.
The Waddell Williams is kind of slow around the pylons, but she's got great acceleration. Cotrin is the fastest plane on the field, but she's awfully wide around the pylons. The GB may not be as fast as other planes, but she screams out of the corners.
Well, it's a tough choice, but I'm going to fly the Cotrin.
I'd wish you luck, Cliff, but I know you're made of this stuff.
Leading the start of the race will be Chapinfield's own Cliff Secord.
I swear that boy was born wearing wings.
Cotrin is the fastest plane on the field, but she's awfully wide around the pylons.
I guess I better get the rocket pack ready.
We'll be right back.
we increase the flow of the gas coolant, it should improve the throttle response.
I'm not having any problems with throttle response.
Such luck. We come to take the Orchid Pack, and they bring us the secret prototype.
I could expand the dipolar exchange valve for a tighter turning radius and then...
Old man, you and these plans must come with us. Get the rocket pack. I'll take the girl as a hostage. Him!
On the locust.
Oh no, more Nazi rocket men.
Oh!
surprise him.
Where's my girl? They've got Ginny up ahead in that Zeppelin.
Now we'll see what kind of plane those Seversky boys built.
There's too many of them, Cliff.
It doesn't matter. They got Jenny.
Then let's hope this baby's heavily armored.
For the rocket. And that's just what I'm gonna do. Fly the Locust back to the airfield, will ya?
Wait, Cliff! Your fuel gauge reads empty.
It's okay. I don't need my...
Thank you.
that boy was born wearing wings.
I knew you'd pull through, Cliff.